Done a vlog in a while, so I thought I'd come on and do a quick one. Well, it's not really going to be a quick one, it's going to be a right good decent catch up. Excuse me, I'm just trying to sort myself a stick out. So yeah, how are you guys? It has been a while. Trying to do it quietly so then Winnie doesn't. Yeah. I'm just in the middle of making a cup of tea. I've had a nice shower. Wow, go take that to Egan then. Yeah, go on then, go take it to Egan. Go take it to Egan. So yeah, oh God, I've had a nice shower because I have felt like rubbish. I've got the kids off school because Egan has come out in like a weird rash.
Mummy, horses.
Yeah, horses. And Crystal has got a tummy bug, which is not fun. So I've got them off school, and it's the first week back. It's literally, they was back at school on Monday, and I had to collect them after dinner on Monday because their boiler had broken. So it was a bit of a nightmare, really. And then they were back at school. Well, was Egan at school on Tuesday? Yeah, Egan wasn't at school on Tuesday because he'd come down with the rash and the temperature and not feeling well. And Crystal went to school, but then I had to go pick Crystal up Tuesday afternoon. And then obviously, what day are we on today? Is it Wednesday? Oh my God, I'm getting so confused with the days. Right, so Monday was the first back at school and I had to pick them up after lunch because the boiler had broken. And then Tuesday, so yesterday, I had to pick Crystal up yesterday afternoon after dinner because she wasn't feeling well and she's got a stomach bug. Whereas Egan has come out in this rash on his cheeks. I don't know what it is, but he's come out with a rash on his cheeks and his tonsils are swollen, but they've not got the white markings, you know, when you have tonsillitis. So he doesn't have that. So I don't actually know what it is. I mean, I've Googled it and it's something to do with slapped cheek syndrome or something like that, which I've never ever heard of. I mean, if any of you guys have heard of it and you think Egan's got similar symptoms, then please do comment.
Mummy!
Yeah?
No.
So yeah, we've all been quite what? No, we've all been quite poorly. I mean, I was fine until last night when my belly started really hurting. No, it's not Aisha, it's a vlog again. She wants to say hi. Okay, say hi.
Hi, lads.
Yeah, I was fine. And then last night, that's better. Yeah, last night I started with the bellyache, the headache, aching. So yeah, obviously it's not COVID. I know that. I just felt like crap. And then this morning I still had bellyache. In fact, I'm going to sit at the table. It's just easier. And then this morning I had belly. Yes, okay, but you need to be quiet because Mum's talking. Then this morning I had bellyache. And it eventually went. So I thought, right, I'm going to jump in the shower.
I jumped in the shower?
Yeah, you had one yesterday, didn't you? So Mummy went in the shower today, didn't she?
Me!
And I feel so much better. And now I've just made myself a nice hot cup of tea.
Yeah.
And I've come to talk to you guys because I haven't done a vlog in ages.
Yeah.
And I need to... No, I mean it now, otherwise you'll go upstairs.
No.
Right, don't. Not whilst Mummy's talking.
I want to talk.
Not only that, Mummy has... Look, Mummy has got a hot cup of tea. So don't be silly. It's hot. No, don't be silly. So yeah, I've had my shower, I've made a nice cup of tea and I thought I'd come on and do a vlog.
Hello!
Yeah, see how everyone's doing, I mean the people that actually watch me. I am going to be uploading this vlog tonight. Because I have got my laptop, it's here. It didn't take long. Obviously... looking for a laptop that where you can actually do your editing on your video, they were all pretty much out of stock for ages, so it was a nightmare, but I got one in stock and it came within a day. It was brilliant. I'm still figuring what, hang on a minute, I'm still figuring out how to use it. But yes, I am going to be... Say hi.
Hi.
I am... Oh, you've already said hi.
Hi.
Very good, right. So yeah, I'm still figuring it out. But yes. I'm going to go on it tonight. I'm going to do my update, like, edit my vlog and update it all. And, yeah, hopefully it'll be up. And obviously I need to upload my cleaning because I mentioned... Oh, no, I haven't mentioned.
I mentioned!
Oh, my God. So I ended up having a full deep clean of the kitchen, and I mean, I don't know what come across me. Right, you two, do you want to go play? I don't know what come across me, but I just woke up one morning and I thought, right, this kitchen is getting deep cleaned, and I gutted my fridge and I full on cleaned my fridge out. Then I decided to clean my cuttery drawer, and rearrange it. I then rearranged my kitchen. Winnie, there's a hot tea there. And I made myself, just, I don't know what, I've always wanted like a little hot chocolate station bit near my kettle. And I made one, just out of the blue, for, do you know what, let's do it. So I did that and it looks really good. In fact, I will show you. Because I think it looks really good. Just ignore the candles because my candles have run out. Like they're finished, so I've put some hot water in to bring the wax up so I can use them as wax melts. I'll show you now. Look how cute that is! So I've got my little teaspoon, marshmallows, hot chocolate, and then my tea, coffee and sugar bit there, kettle. So yeah, how cute. Love it. Love it. Do you know what? I'm just going to give in. I'm going to give him a biscuit. Do you know why I'm going to give him a biscuit? Because it keeps it very quiet. Quiet. Now I'm gonna have to go 2 minutes because I've got a phone call. I'm back. One of them like scam calls, which is really annoying. Right, so Egan and Chris are going to come down now. So annoying.
They are. They're going to come down. They're going to come down. Wait for it. Wait for it.
I don't think there's anything else to really say. Really. It's just been like really quiet. Haven't gone anywhere. We've been for walks. We went for a walk actually on Sunday, like with all the kids, including Lexi. And Jimmy decided to go this way that we've never been before. And the kids took the. Yeah, you'll have to wait a minute because I'm doing a vlog. So go upstairs and wait. I'll bring one up in a minute. Go upstairs, I'm doing a vlog.
Ah.
Right, go.
Are you talking?
Yes. Go. Yeah, so the kids took their bikes. And Crystal, go. And we had the pushchair, obviously, for Huxley. And it was a nightmare. Like, an absolute nightmare. But it was hilarious at the same time. So, yeah. That was fun. And then, what else have we done? I changed mine and Jimmy's bedroom around last Friday. I just got so bored of it. Like, I just had enough. So I thought I'm just going to change that round. So I did that, which I will include in the video. Of the chain, like, I haven't videoed me doing it. I'll video like what it looks like. But apart from that, I haven't done anything. Like, it hasn't really been that entertaining. I'm hoping that we can do something at the weekend. We're meant to have plans where we go to, well, the girls going to my dad's for a sleepover, but they don't know. Fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Because the car's going in for its MOT on tomorrow, Thursday. It's just a waiting game to see if it passes or fails. It should pass.
We
just don't know. If it passes, then the girls are there on Saturday, and then on Sunday we're having a Sunday dinner at my dad's. Which, can you stop repeating everything that I say, please? I'll go upstairs. No, I mean it. A nice Sunday dinner, which I'd be looking forward to. It'll be a pretty chilled weekend again, really. If the girls are up, I wouldn't mind actually going into Ripon and just having a little look around. It's not really a decent vlog. It's not. Not really. Because we've all either been ill or I've been really tired and quite run down. It's one of them, really. But yeah. I've decided as well, with the vlogging, I am going to do it maybe once or twice a week, and just see how that goes. I am thinking Mondays, because obviously that's when Winnie's at nursery. God, I'm itching my boob, sorry. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. But yeah, no, I am thinking about doing them on a Monday when Winnie's at nursery. Will you stop repeating me? No, I mean it now, otherwise I'll take the biscuit off you. God, children, man, why do they have to be parrots? So yeah, it'll be on a Monday, and then fingers crossed it'll start being on a Monday and a Wednesday, because that is when Winnie's at nursery. But we shall see, we shall see. So yeah, this is just literally a quick vlog, and obviously I'll do some videos of like the bedroom from when I changed it round, the kitchen, like I've got a video of me deep cleaning my fridge and my cutlery drawer, so I'll add that in, and it's also got tips on there of what I use to clean the fridge, because I know some people use like products and go mental and like full on bleach it, and I don't really agree with that, because your food is in there, like your fresh food, like your fruit. And obviously no one wants to eat fruit bleach flavoured, really, do they? So yeah, I've got my tips of how I clean the fridge and cutlery drawer and a bit of a changeover. And yeah, I hope you like it. And I will do another vlog. What day are we on now? So my next vlog will be on Monday. And yeah, hopefully it'll be a lot better than this one. And I am really sorry, guys, that I haven't done a decent vlog. I just haven't, like, with the kids being poorly and me being run down, and I just haven't had any sort of motivation. I just haven't wanted to do anything. Like, I mean, today I've had to, like, force myself to do a vlog just so I can, like, you know, let you all know that I am still here, I am still vlogging, just yeah, so I will upload the video, and I hope you like them, and I will speak to you all on Monday. Bye!
like a car, the one.